everybody. We are Jay, Jake, and Jim, the Blues, and we have some more Plants vs. Zombies too for you. Woo-hoo. Okay, let's start with the pinata party. Yay! We're on day 4, I think? Might be. Not sure. Alright. Let's set and plant. Explode on that. Alright, he's pretty good. He's got like a cherry bomb or a primal potato with this one. There they are. Okay. Oh, geez, there's a lot of seeds here. We'll see if I'm going to explode or not. Okay, 3 Peters, good. Power. We did that. Yeah, that's right, we did that. Strategy here. Okay, we got some good plants. Yep. Dandelions, borshroom. Nice. Okay. Yeah, it is day 4. It's tomorrow. Woohoo! Okay. Okay, by modern day, we have some arena to go to. Yep, we really do. Okay, so. Arena! New tournament! We should have a free play. Of course we qualify for Brick League. People make us lose all the time. Hopefully this one we get to somewhere bigger. We're getting close to the end. Free play, here we go. Let's do this. Boosterama! Rock and roll. Wait, another. Middle. Now it's rock. Zombies on your tip screen. There it is. Destroy them all! Those astronauts. Black lives. getting close. Not for long. Okay, so we get, and that would be 570. He got 164. Nice. yeah, he used some level 1 plants. Okay, most of ours are level 1 and 2, but still, we had a better strategy than him. Nice. 2,000 coins. That's always good. Yep. Bye. I think it's time to. I think it's time to level up our Stalia. Oh yeah, I forgot we had that. Yeah. 5,000 Star. I think that's how long it does. I'm not sure. Yeah, me either. Alright. Okay, we got some more mints. We have many mints. Yeah, so many mints. We can eat them if we want to. Alright, let's finish out the practice room. Yeah. We should do that. Mm-hmm. Just to extend the time of the video. Yeah. Don't worry, we won't record for 45 minutes this time. Let's try some other strategies. Low cost appeasement points. What do we have with appeasement and low cost? Looks like there are at least 100 sun, so yeah. Down here. Let's just finish it out for me then. Yep. I had another strategy too. And that was to save the dandelion for later. Destroy it. Alrighty. Lagging. I honestly think I like this strategy better. I like this one a lot better. Yeah. Ooh, right. Okay, now let's do one more funny strategy for fun. I'm gonna do the ultimate strategy ever. Not really. Why not go with you? That's right. Oh boy. Okay, let's speed things up too. Just for fun. Yeah. I'm sure I just blaze with it. Yeah, it's fine. No, this strategy is fine. Not for that one. It's much bigger. Oh, jeez. I mean, it didn't affect those guys. Yeah, we definitely need the blower. Maybe it just will not work. Any strategy will not work without the blower. At least that's not works, I suppose. Thank you. There's just more of flying zombies than normal zombies. Okay, but we have a new strategy. Yep. And it's way more powerful than the last. Oh yeah, do a gift, I think. I'll probably first say this. There should be coins in the deck. Yeah, pay mines and some lightning reeds. Those reeds are really good plant. Yeah. Okay, so now we can't do Penny's Pursuit because that's a stupid month-long tournament and we need super powerful plants for that, yeah. Really stupid. What else you wanna do or no, I don't really know, okay. Well, I think then that's going to do it for this video. If you liked it, be sure to, you know what to do. Yeah, you do. And bye!